मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. माई सेल्फ रश्मि डोके, आई वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर टूडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑर्गेनाइज बाय बीएमसी. टूडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टेल मी विच एनिमल स्विंग्स ऑन ट्रीज. विच एनिमल स्विंग्स ऑन ट्रीज?
मंकी.
बिंगो, यस, वेरी गुड. मंकी स्विंग्स ऑन ट्रीज. So today we will sing a small rhyme on monkey. Okay, you all will only listen first. Okay, I will sing the rhyme with the action and you all will observe. Okay, so let's start. Monkey, monkey upon a tree. Monkey lives in a family. Mummy, papa and baby live in the forest merrily. Okay, again. Monkey, monkey upon a tree. Monkey lives in a family. Mummy, papa and baby live in the forest merrily. Yes, you all like the rhyme? Yes, everyone?
Yes.
Okay. So now you all will repeat after me, okay? With action, okay? So let's start. Monkey, monkey upon a tree. Say,
monkey.
Monkey lives in a family.
Mummy, papa, and baby. Mummy, papa, and baby.
Yes, live in the forest merrily.
Live in the forest merrily.
Yes, very good, children. Nice, you've sung the rhyme very nicely. Okay, so now today we are going to learn the lesson, and the name of the lesson is The Monkey and the Log. So what is the name of the lesson? The Monkey and the Log. Repeat, beta.
The Monkey and the Log.
Yes, very good. So now in this lesson, no, once upon a time, a certain workman was busy building a temple. You all can see the picture of the temple, everyone? Yes?
Yes.
So, certain workman were busy building the temple. Now, workman, what do you mean by workman? Workman means the people who work with their hands, especially at building something or making things. Okay, so always understand the meaning of workman. Workman means the people who work with their hands, especially at building something or making things. Okay, so certain workmen were busy. Why they were busy? They were busy building the temple. What they were building?
Temple.
Temple. They were busy building the temple. Okay. Yes. And this is a log of wood. What is this?
Wood.
Log. Log. Not only wood. Log. L-O-G. Log. What is this? Log.
Log.
Okay. And this is a log of wood. Okay. And now, where they were workmen, there were two workmen. Okay. He is Shambra. What is his name?
Shambra.
And he is Ram Rao. Who is he?
Ram Rao.
Okay. So Sham Rao and Ram Rao were cutting the log. What they were doing? They were cutting the log. You all can see the cutting. Yes. They were cutting the log. So when it was noon. Noon means when it was noon. N-O-O-N, noon. Noon means at 12 o'clock. now it is 8 o'clock, right? After 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, and then 12 o'clock. So when there is 12 o'clock, that is called noon. What is that called?
Noon.
And after 12 o'clock, it is said to be afternoon. What do you say?
Afternoon.
Yes.
Afternoon.
Now this is morning. So I wished you good morning, students. You also said good morning, teacher. But in the noon, that is after 12 o'clock, I will say good afternoon, students. I will not say good morning, students. I will say good afternoon, students. And you will also say good afternoon, teacher. Okay. So when it was noon, when it was the 12 o'clock, Shyam Rao said to Ram Rao. What Shyam Rao said to Ram Rao? That let's go to the town for lunch. Okay. What did Shyam Rao said? Let's go to the town for lunch. Now, what is lunch? Lunch means the meals that you eat in the afternoon. The food that you eat in the afternoon is called lunch. Understood, the children? The meals. The food that you eat in the afternoon. Yes, in the afternoon that you eat the food, that is called lunch. So, Shyam Rao said to Ram Rao that it's already noon now. Let's go to the town. So, they are going to the town. And why they are going to the town? For lunch. For lunch. Okay, to have their food. So they are going to the town to have their food. So Ram Rao also says, okay, Shyam Rao, I will put the wedge here and come. What does Ram Rao said? I will put the wedge. Now, wedge means see. Wedge means a piece of wood. Okay, a piece of wood thick at one end and the pointed at one end. Okay, so Ram Rao put the wedge, okay, see, in the gap. It is always put in the gap so that the gap is not closed, because they had already cut the log, right? Ram Rao and Shyam Rao were cutting the log. They have not finished the work. So this gap should not close. So Ram Rao put the wedge here. Okay. And then Ram Rao said, I will put the wedge here and then I will come. So he put the wedge here and they both went for lunch. Okay. Then they both thought, hope no one comes at the wedge while we are away. Means while we are not here, no one should come here and touch the wedge. So they both said that and they both went to have lunch. Okay. They both went to have lunch. And where they went to have lunch? Where they went to have lunch?
Town.
To the town. So they went to the town. The lunch. So when they both were away, when Ram Rao and Shyam Rao, okay, Ram Rao and Shyam Rao, when they both went for the lunch, when they both were away, suddenly what happened? Suddenly a monkey came. Yes, suddenly a monkey came. And you know how the monkeys are naughty, right? They are so naughty. So when he came, he saw this log of wood. He saw this log. So first he sat on the log. He sat on the log. Then he started observing this wedge. He started, what is this piece of wood? What is it? Why is it kept like this? He was not thinking like this. Why is it kept like this? Then what he did, no? He touched the wood. And he said, what will happen if I pull the wedge? He said, what will happen if I pull the wedge? He thought. And he started pulling out the wedge. He started pulling it out. What he was pulling? What he was pulling, children? Wedge. What he was pulling?
Wedge.
So he started pulling the wedge with all his strength. But it was impossible for him. He was like, so tough. Oh, stop. He was all with his strength, all with his force. He started pulling the wedge. And he was able to pull the wedge out. He pulled the wedge out. He pulled the wedge out and he started crying. Oh, help, help, help. No, what had happened? Why he was crying? Because as he pulled the wedge out, his tail, y'all can see his tail was trapped in this gap. The gap was closed, right? As he pulled out the wedge, as he pulled out this wedge, the gap was closed and his tail got trapped in the gap. So it was the paining for him. So he was shouting, help, help. He was shouting, but there was no one. So what is the moral of the story? The moral of the story is we should not meddle with the things that are not concerned with us, that are not concerned to us. A meddle means what? Interfere. Means we should not interfere in the things that are not the concern to us. We should not interfere in others' work. See, it was the work of the workmen, right? They were doing their work. He could just observe the log, but no, he came, he pulled out the wedge, which is wrong. Means he interfered. He interfered in others' work. So we should never interfere in others' work. Understood, students? This is a story of the monkey and the log. Understood, everyone?
Yes. Okay.
So now we will revise this same story with the help of pictures. I will show you some beautiful pictures and we will again revise the story. Okay, students, the name of the lesson is The Monkey and the Log. I repeat, children, The Monkey
and the Log.
Very good. The Monkey and the Log.
Log.
This is a picture of a temple. Okay, temple. This is a picture of
a temple.
So certain workmen were busy building a temple. So workmen were building a temple. Okay. Now he is Ramra. Who is he?
Ramra.
And he is Shamra. Who is he?
Shamra.
Now they two are workmen. Who are they? They are
workmen.
Workmen. What do you mean by workmen? Workmen means people who work with their hands. They use their hands. People who work with their hands, especially at building things or making things. So the people who work with their hands are called workmen. Now this is the picture of log. L-O-G, log. Now see, he is Ramra and he is Shamra, okay? So when it was noon means the 12 o'clock. When it was noon, Shyam Rao said to Ram Rao that let's go to the town for lunch. He was hungry. As said, they both were hungry. So Shyam Rao said to Ram Rao that as it is noon, let's go to the town for lunch. Okay, so they are going to the town and they are going to the town for lunch. And how do you mean by lunch? Meals that we have in the afternoon. The food that we eat in the afternoon is called lunch. So Ram Rao said, okay, I will put a wedge. Okay, see the gap is there. So I will put a wedge here and come with you. This is the picture of wedge. Piece of wood. What is wedge? A piece of wood. Thick at one end and pointed at one end. Okay. So this is called wedge. And see, the wedge is put in this way. Y'all can see this is a log. And in the log, see the wedge is put here so that the gap is not closed. Okay. So in the same way, Ram Rao put the wedge on the log so that the gap is not closed. Okay. And so they went to have their lunch. And what they were thinking, they just thought that hope no one touches the wedge while we are away. Means when we are not here, hope that no one comes here and touches the wedge. Because if they touch the wedge, if they pull out the wedge, what will happen? The gap will be closed. Okay. And then what happened when they went for the lunch? Suddenly who arrived? Monkey. Suddenly a monkey arrived. Now first the monkey looked at the log. And he was looking at the wedge, see a piece of wood. So he was thinking, this is a big log. Then why this piece of wood is here? He didn't understand. So he was thinking, why is there? Why is there? And after that, he thought, what if I pull this wedge? What will happen if I pull this piece of wood? What is going to happen? So he was thinking, and so he thought, I will pull out the wedge. I will pull it out. So you see, you all can see he's pulling out the wedge with all its force, with all its strength, he's pulling out the wedge. So he's not able to pull out only, oh, it's so tough. He's saying, oh, it's so tough. It's so difficult. I'm unable to pull out. He's using his full force. He's using his full strength. And at the last, he's able to pull out the wedge. You all can see, he has pulled out the wedge. But what happened? As he pulled out the wedge, his tail got trapped in this gap. Y'all can see there is a gap. And as he pulled out this wedge here, see that the tail has been trapped in the gap. And so he started shouting, help, help, please help me. Because the tail has been trapped. So it is painful for him. So this poor monkey is crying in pain. So what is the moral of the story? We should not meddle with the things that are not concerned to us. Meddle, M-E-D-D-L-E. The meddle means what? Interfere. We should not interfere in other works. We should not interfere in the things that are not concerned with us. Okay, it was his mistake. It was not his work. It was the work of the workmen and they were doing it, but he interfered in it. He did not have to pull the wedge, but still he pulled out the wedge. And so it happened in the painful way that he had to suffer a pain. So we should never interfere in others. Hope students, you all like the pictures. Yes, you all like the pictures, whatever I showed you. Yes or no?
Yes.
You all understood the story?
Yes, please.
You have understood the story?
Yes,
very good. So we have already revised the story with pictures, and first also I had explained the story. So I know you have understood the story very well, and you're going to answer me the questions also. Yes or no? So I will ask you some simple the questions, and I know you all are going to answer the questions because you have understood the story thoroughly. Yes? So give me a thumbs up if you have understood the story.
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
Rehan. Yes, thank you. Good. So let's start with our simple questions. Okay, very simple questions, and everyone will answer me. Okay, so let's start. Now, first, the question: what is the name of the lesson?
The monkey and the log.
Very good. The name of the lesson is the monkey and the log. Very good. Who were working?
Workmen.
Very good. Workmen were
working. Workmen.
Yes. What they were building?
A temple.
Yes, they were building a temple. Very good. Now name the people who were talking. Who were talking?
Ram Rao and Sham Rao.
Yes, very good. Ram Rao and Shamra.
Both
were talking. Okay, good. Now, where did they go for lunch? Where?
Town.
Yes, they went to the town for lunch. When did they go? What time they go? When did they go for lunch? For having lunch?
12 o'clock.
Yes, when it was noon. Very good. So when it was noon, when it was 12 o'clock, they went for lunch. Okay. Now what did Ram Rao put on the log? What did Ram Rao put on the log?
Veg.
Yes, very good. See the veg. Yes, so Ram Rao put the veg on the log. Who arrived suddenly? Who arrived?
Monkey.
Yes, very good. Monkey arrived. Suddenly, okay.
Mure.
Now, what did monkey try to pull out? What did monkey try to pull out?
Wedge.
Wedge. Yes, the monkey tried to pull out the wedge. What was a trap in the gap? In the gap. What was a trap?
Monkey tail.
Yes, very good. Monkey's the tail was trapped in the gap. Okay, good. Now, what do you feel? Was the monkey naughty? Yes or no? Was the monkey naughty? Yes, the monkey was naughty. Good. Why the monkey cried in pain? He was crying in the pain, no? Why he was crying in pain?
Because.
Why he was crying? It was so much he was crying. Help, help, please help. Why he was crying?
Tail. This tail.
Yes.
In the gap.
Very good. Yes, because his tail was trapped in the gap, he was crying out of pain. Yes, very good. So, what is the moral of the lesson? What we learn from this lesson, the monkey and the log?
We should not meddle with things that are not connected to us.
Yes, very good. We should not meddle with the things that are not concerned to us. Means what? We should not interfere in other work. Okay, we should never interfere in other work. Very good, children. Very good. You have answered all the questions very nicely and very promptly. You have answered all the questions. So, with this, we can say that yes, you have understood the story also thoroughly. So, thank you, students. If you like my lesson, do subscribe our channel and like my video. Thank you, students.